See if we can break the high. See if we can break the high here before the open. There we go. The open here within a few minutes. Stop is sitting at 23. Trend is up. Higher time frame support level is sitting at 18. Nothing we can do here. Let's see if we can hit the first target here before the open. Again, stop is sitting at 23. Higher time frame support level is sitting at 18. If we break support, we are going to look for a short setup. Right now, trading above support. So all we can do is looking for long setups. Let's see if they can try it again. See if the open can push this up again. Trend is up. We'll have the open here within a few seconds. stop is sitting at 23. Let's see if they can push this up again. Major trend is up. Higher time frame support level sitting at 19 or 18. Nothing we can do right now. If we hit the stop loss, momentum will be down, so no re-entry. We have support sitting at 80. If we break support, we are going to look for a short setup. Trend is up, so we are expecting price to make higher highs, higher lows. Let's see if we can test the high again. Nothing we can do right now. We probably have a re-entry sitting at 47. The stop is sitting at 23. Okay.